I buy this from Walmart for $12, and this is the Ubro Ceramic 2.0. It only lasts me for a few days, and look what happens. When you did a hard kick, it ripped. What is this? Single stitch? It's not worth to buy this. It's cheap made materials from China. And look, it's ripping again. Look, it's ripping, tearing apart. Not good quality. Don't ever buy your soccer ball from Walmart. And Canadian Tire too. Don't ever buy it there, even Toys R Us too. It's not worth buying.